An old Romanian woman with only one eye, because she doesn't have enough money to pay the rent, went to the bank, beg her. Give herself a long-term loan, to avoid bank confiscation of assets, kind girl, V. But suddenly she hesitated, because she's about to be promoted. If this helps, bank profits will be lost. This position of deputy director will definitely be robbed by other colleagues. So, she refused the old woman's pleas. The old woman knelt down, grabbing her hands, she begged fervently, and kissed her dress. The girl jumped back in panic. Unfortunately, the old woman fell. I beg you. You humiliated me again? Then, security took the old woman out. The girl felt guilty and tried to comfort her, but unexpected. The old woman was kicked out of the bank by security. The director is very pleased with her, say she has become the first nominee for the position of deputy director. The girl who is about to be promoted to raise her salary is very happy, but she didn't know her bad luck had only just begun. Midnight, she went to the garage after her shift, getting ready to go home, suddenly saw a broken old car opposite. A handkerchief flies in the air. Look closely. The handkerchief seems to have life. Fly away with the wind. The back seat of the car, a face appeared in the dark. An old Romanian woman. You insulted me. During the chaos, the girl needs the pin. Counterattack with the old woman. Then the old woman grabbed her hair. She stepped on the gas pedal. The car went backwards. Looks like she's about to die. She started the car again. Fasten her seatbelt. The old woman no longer roasts. There is no fighting power, of course. But the way she attacks is really nauseating. After being ejected, she fitted another set of dentures. But the girl took the ruler. The old woman spat out. The ruler flew out of her mouth. The girl took the opportunity to kick her. She flew out of the car. But she picked up a brick, hit the window hard, pull the car door, then drag the girl down from the car, then take the girl's button, then chant the spell. Then return the button to the girl. When the girl woke up, just saw a fly flying in front of me. The old woman was nowhere to be seen. Not long after, she and her girlfriend were walking down the street. When she turned her head, just saw a demonic wind. There seems to be something following her. For safety, she sought out a prophet. When the divination ritual is conducted, can sometimes have a superpower that releases flames. The prophet's expression was also heavier. Seems to sense something scary. From that expression, the oracle said she was cursed, should be caught by evil spirits. Indeed, when the girl comes home, strange things started to happen. There was a strong wind in the room, all the lights are off, pots and pans all collided with each other and rattled. The scariest is, the shadow of the evil spirit appeared on the door, an enormous power, attacked the girl, fall to the floor. The night came when she fell asleep, a fly flew into the room, perched on the girl's face, then go into the nostrils, then get out, next crawl up on the lips. The fly entered the girl's mouth. She couldn't stand a violent cough. Then wake up. She just laid back on the bed, discovered that the person lying next to him is not a boyfriend. Transformation footage. Turns out it was just a nightmare. What is that all? The girl to the company. Her colleague competed with her for the position of deputy director. Closer to talking. Girl accidentally see the familiar ugly hand, similar to the hand of an old Romanian woman. Get that ugly dirty hand off her desk now. Co-workers startled, hastily left. Then the girl had a nosebleed. The director gave her the paper, but blood spurted out like rain. Just like that spewed out from the girl's nose, and shot them all at the director. Utterly pathetic. The girl also panicked, rushing out of the bank. She went to the old woman's house, begged her to solve the spell, but unexpected, she died. Seeing the old woman's photo, the girl jumped back in fear. Unfortunately tripped. Look closely. It was the old woman's body. Suddenly the auntie broken leg, the girl and the body both fell. Get her out. Some people use their best to help the body up. Girl's hair, gripped by the old woman. She went to find the oracle again. Know the truth. Turns out, the old woman then cast a curse on the girl's button, then give it back to her, to summon the souls of love. Let the ghosts torment her. After 3 days, we'll take her soul. The oracle advised her, use fresh blood to comfort the demons. For example, killing cats and dogs. But the girl did not, because she is a vegetarian. No killing. But, after going home, immediately tormented by demons, just had to take the knife, kill her cat, then bury the cat's body. Hope the demons can forgive her. But tragically, in the evening, she had dinner with her boyfriend's family. She was going to try the cake, one eye again. Then, she started coughing violently. A fly flew out from her mouth. Oh my god. The sound of the demon. It kept ringing around her ears. There was a loud knocking outside. It seems that the demon is outside the door. Angry girl throws wine glass. Okay. I can hear. Get out of my car. The girl is considered a psycho by her boyfriend's family. Had to leave. She looked to the prophet. telling him that Wei didn't affect. The oracle again recommended her. Let him talk to the demon. Stop it from stealing your soul. To summon ghosts, she had to invite a psychic, and it cost $10,000 to accumulate enough money. She went to find the director. Want to advance salary after being promoted, but the director told her, due to the borrower she took care of, suddenly being robbed by another bank. The superior suspect there is an insider, transferred loan documents to colleagues. She's the biggest suspect, so this position of deputy director, maybe give it to someone else. Wanting to advance salary is impossible. The girl has no way to go. Get ready to sell her property. But it also only got $3,800 in return. This little money is not enough. But now, her boyfriend suddenly appeared. Say he replaced her, pay for the psychic, even though he didn't believe the words of the devil. But the girlfriend is in trouble. He also wants to try. So, the girl went to psychic's house. I know I'm the bait. To force the demon to manifest, then take the opportunity to kill. They came to a round table, prepare for the summoning ritual. Suddenly, a pitiful scream came. The girl was startled. Look at the door. A shape was dragged into the room. Approach the table. The psychic took a knife, prepare to summon souls, then instruct the girl. When I was possessed, put my hand on its head. Turns out, she will force the demon spirit into the shape, then give the knife to the assistant to kill. The ritual begins. Everyone held hands. The psychic chanted spells, summoned souls together. Very quickly, the psychic was imported. The prophet asked who she was. Linnea. The psychic's face calmly looked towards the girl, eager to steal her soul. The assistant secretly picked up the knife. Not. The girl looked at the shape and then at the demon. When the demon was about to break out with me, flick her hand over the shape, press on it. Not. She insulted me. Evil villains. The assistant took the opportunity to take the knife and slash it, but the demon can avoid it. The assistant was also bitten by a demon. Then the demon immediately entered the assistant and make him dance like crazy. The prophet wanted to chant a spell to chase away demons, but the demon controlled the furniture in the room, hit the oracle hard. The girl quickly ran away. But how can you escape? I don't want your cat. Damn you. Demon keep talking, then vomit the body of the cat, then intend to attack the girl. This time, the psychic woke up. She chanted spells, pushed the demon out. A stream of red blood spewed out from the assistant's mouth. Then the demon left his body. The assistant also came back to life. Seeing the demon being chased away, girl is happy, rushing to hug her great-grandmother. But soon she fell, gradually losing breath and heartbeat. To defeat the demon, she sacrificed her life with all her might. The girl who thought the nightmare was over, but the oracle told her, the demon just got chased away, but not yet killed. It won't forgive her. The prophet told her to take out the button, put it in the envelope. He said, just send the cursed item to someone else. Then the curse will also pass on to someone else. The oracle did not tell her about this, because he doesn't want her to harm others. The girl has a plot. Make a phone call to a colleague who competes with her. Ask him to come in 10 minutes. If not, she will expose it to the director that he stole loan documents. Give it to another bank. Colleagues rushed over, begging the girl not to expose herself. The girl originally intended to use that as an excuse to threaten. Give a button to a colleague. Seeing his pitiful form, suddenly she softened, abandoned that plan. After all, who should go to hell here? The girl saw the article. Suddenly, there was a very bold thought. She sought out the prophet. Ask if it is possible to pass a curse to the dead. Prophet said, if the dead bring the curse of the Romani, the soul will not be lost. Entirely possible. So the girl drove to the graveyard, digging the grave of that old Romanian woman. She opened the coffin lid, holding the curse button, stuck in the mouth of the body. Goodbye. The girl who broke the curse was very happy. Get ready to go out with her boyfriend. But her boyfriend pulled out a letter, open to see that button again. Turns out, then she sat in her boyfriend's car, accidentally dropped an envelope on the car. What she picked up, it was the envelope containing the boyfriend's commemorative coin. So that, what she stuffed into the body's mouth, not buttons. The curse is not broken. The girl was completely desperate. Panic backwards, unfortunately fell on the track. The train is about to arrive. Help me. In the fire of hell, the girl was swallowed up quickly, until the very end, falling to hell.